If you're having trouble getting the theme from PowerPoint into Word, let me just show you. Go under the Design tab of PowerPoint, drop down the themes, find the one called Slate. That should be the new one that you installed. And then click Save Current Theme. Just maybe call it Slate. Whoops, spell Slate, right? And then when you go to open Word, make sure it's a fresh Word document that you open. Go to the Design tab, go to Themes, and you should see your Slate and be ready to roll.